Hi guys, this is Jackrabbit 35. I'm in the dark, you guys already can tell. You can probably see the movement of my glasses. I was gonna put my light on, but then I realized the time. And I'm like, no. And plus, I'm not decent, so I don't understand this whole thing. Like I said before, you know, I was gonna do the giveaway at 200, and then it stayed at 200 for I think almost a week, and then I was like thinking in my head, and then I made a video saying, yeah, I think that if I did the giveaway, people after that, and then after I do the giveaway and send everybody their gifts, that people would start unsubscribing, and basically, before I can even send out the gifts, people were already unsubscribing, and it made me very upset, and I felt like I did something wrong, or, you know, basically, I did something wrong. I had to have done something wrong to you guys, and I didn't mean to do anything wrong. I apologize, and I hope that you guys will come back, and hopefully the people that I subscribe to already, I know that the highest subscribers, like my idols, like Mark and Jack, and a couple others, like Pink Stylus. I love Pink Stylus to death. I love his videos. I haven't seen anything new pop up yet, so I'm going to check out his channel as soon as I can. Boy, my melatonin pills haven't kicked in yet. Since I don't have a whole lot of melatonin in my body, like humans produce melatonin naturally. That's what basically makes them fall asleep. But as soon as you get older, it kind of mellows down and you have a lot of insomnia. And that's what I'm having, and I have to take melatonin tablets, if you don't know what tabs are, tablets, and it basically helps you to fall asleep. And they're 3 milligrams each, and I talked to my doctor, and she said you can take like 6, maybe 7 if you need it. And I'm like, okay. At first I was taking like 2, then it ended up being 4, then it was 6, and I actually went over 7 because my body was not giving me any sleep, and I was very ill, I was getting very sick. And I know this is like almost turning into a rant thing, and I'm jumping into subject to subject, but that's just how my mind is right now. And I just hope that people that I subscribe to that are new will come back to me, and people that I subscribe, yeah, people that have unsubscribed to me, I hope they come back, and people that are new, I hope that they subscribe to me. And don't think that I'm a total weirdo, because some people don't like weird. Some people do. You know, you see the kids on TikTok and stuff like that, and on Musical.ly and on Vine, how weird they are. If you saw my life, my life is pretty damn weird. I dye my hair all different colors, and right now it's two-toned. It's teal and red. And mostly red. And I'm trying to lighten it up a bit. I'm probably going to be dyeing it black, because the colors are not matching well. Even though black is one of my choice colors to even paint my nails, I just, you know, the color is just not working with me, so I'm probably gonna dye it black, and then When I get the right colors that I need, I'll probably dye it another color. You guys know that already. I do bleach a lot, and my hair is not growing back as much as possible. So once I dye it black, I'll pull the black is permanent, but you know roots always grow in, ladies. So you don't have to worry about me too much. I am trying to grow. I really do want my hair to be at least a little bit past shoulder length, so I can at least put it into a ponytail. And I hope you guys all come back to my channel. I do apologize for not doing the giveaway the right way, like how I was saying. I do apologize. And I did do two people, well, Sharon, my sister Sharon from Sharon's Nail Boutique, hasn't picked out a color yet that she wanted. I guess because she has too much stuff right now. So she's going to pick out something probably later on. Or if any of her clients that want her nails done, their nails done, they'll probably pick out a color at some point. I've had a couple of her clients look at them and they're like, oh, I want my nails this color. Well, I saw one just the other day say that they like my Jawbreaker from the Carnival Sweets and Treats. And they loved the Jawbreaker one that I had made for Sharon and made for a swap, and it was Sharon's swap, so it was me that made it, but I made it for Sharon because she was part of the swap. So, and that even that swap didn't go well. Five people signed up and only two people actually sent in, and a third person didn't actually tell the truth. They said they sent it in, but they actually didn't because they didn't give me a tracking number when I asked for it. They just didn't reply. So we kind of figured that that person wasn't being truthful. And I'm not trying to shame them or hate on them or anything like that. So don't go thinking that I'm hating on you or anything like that. And I apologize if you think I am. And I'm not trying to make this video too long. But, I don't want to go on my messenger and start, like, sending videos out to people because a lot of people are starting to basically block me and stuff like that. And I don't want people to block me. I don't want people to not, you know, I want people to join my channel. It's just that it's hard to figure out what people want when, even though you ask them and give them off ideas of what I can do, people still don't reply or leave a message of what kind of ideas, you know, of, like, I can draw, I can do jewelry, I can do glitter mixes, I can do swaps. It just takes me longer because I don't have the funding for this stuff. And, you know, it hurts my feelings when I see me get to my milestone and then all of a sudden people drop out of it. You know, it really hurt my feelings. And, you know, I thought that I'd finally got to that 200. And then it even went over to 202. I was like, oh my God, Sharon, I got to 202. And she was like, that's great. And then all of a sudden, it just drops. And I'm like, I knew this was going to happen. I just knew it. People hate me. I already hate myself, basically. And I'm not trying to, you know, shame myself or, you know, I actually hate myself. I do. I do hate myself. I hate the way I look. And I always try to change the way I look. I change my hair. I cut my hair short for a reason. Multiple reasons. I cosplay around my house. Sometimes I wear a tail. I wear the whisper mask, that wolf mask, the fox mask. That white one on some of my videos that I showed you guys. I really, really want to try to get up to 1,000 as quick as I can so I can live stream, so I can talk to all of you guys on one-to-one, like, for a Q&A, but it's getting to the point where I'm almost feeling like I'm going to give up. And this is, like, my dream thing to do. I really want to do this besides becoming a clothing designer for plus-size women. You know, that's my dream job next, you know. I really wanted to become a YouTuber, like my idols, and now this is really crushing me. But, you know, you can't always get what you want, and I've never gotten what I wanted. What I had already passed away, and now I'm basically... It's sad to say, but I'm basically, like, almost like an empty shell. So, I'm just gonna leave it at that and hope that you guys come back and, you know, brighten my day and leave helpful comments and give me some ideas, you know. I'm sorry if I'm doing this in the dark, but I don't want you guys to see me cry or see me upset. Or even see the way I am right now, because it's not for younger viewers. I'm sorry. Sometimes I don't have a filter. But I gotta go. I gotta try to sleep. And I have to use my CPAP, so I'll let you guys go. Bye, guys. Have a good night and a good morning. I'll talk to you guys some other time. Bye-bye.